Ahoy there, and good tidings, everyone. It is I, Captain Rum Panda, back again with another Crash Bandicoot 4. It's about time. Now then, on our last episode, we've traveled to the snacks dimension? The snacks dimension, right. And we know that the difficulty spike is very high. But onward and upward, I say. So, without further ado, wait, let me check. We are recording. Yes. Yes, we are. Alright. Alright then, let's get a move on. Oh, it's Dr. Neocortex's turn. Alright. The crate escape. Okay. Oh. I forgot. Dr. Neocortex can't double jump. Wait. Never mind. Oh, that scared me a bit. Okay. Didn't make it? Oh no! Nope, I missed. Oh! This is gonna be hard. Come on. No! Hey. Okay. This is going to take some big brain. No. Whoop! Ha-ha! Whoa! Can I shoot it? No! Oh, no. Oh. Hmm. Oh! Jump on it first. Dude, there's no auto-targeting system or something like that. Oh, no! Alright, alright. Gotta use the control panel then. Oh, alright, here we go! Dash, dash, dash. Need to dash. 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 Oh! I can't do it. Nope. Come on. No. What is wrong with this control, man? Okay, wait up, wait up, wait up. Okay, come on. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, I was so close to the checkpoint. Here we go. No, 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 no. Okay, okay, okay. All right, all right. What? What is wrong with this controller? Can you walk straight? For someone who is so smart, you can't even aim straight, bruh. What the hell? What? Here we go. Hello? 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 Dr. Neo? What is wrong with you? Whoa!
Okay. Okay, maybe there's another way. I don't need to rely on the robot. Maybe there's another way. Oh! He can't jump that high! When this goes through here, I'll jump on here. All right, hang on. Nope. No! Oh, made it! Bloody hell. Oh. Come on. Ugh. Oh no. Now what? Great, now what? Wait up, patience. Oh my god, what is that? What are those? Oh, okay. I got it. Yeesh. Okay. Yes, continue. Oh, no, 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 no! Okay. Then... There we go. Oh. No! What's over here? Nothing. Eh? Oh! Should have known. Come on. No, no, too high. No! It's no use, okay? Even with Aku Aku here. Okay. No! Oh, no, 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 no. What? Come on. Ooh. Oh, finally. God damn. Oh boy. What do we have here? I think I'm really close to the end now. Oi! Ah, so close! Oh, I was so close! All right. This is gonna be the most death that I ever have. Brrr. 30 death. 30 freaking deaths. Yeah! Woo!
That Snurgle Shank was killer.
Struth. Who cooked it? Heat was too high. That's why it was all rubbery inside. Subpar grill marks, too.
I liked the pickled wumpa leaves.
Cortex, you can't. Why did you not see it before?
Oh, great.
Give him hell!
Oh! Ah! Right. Oh no! This is it! Okay. This is gonna be the most death ever! Okay. What? Oh, come on. Yes. No. Okay. Not even landing on one box. I can't land on one box. Because it would, you know. What? Come on. No! Oh, I was so close! I was so freaking close! No! Oh. Come on. Don't get distracted. What? No! Oh! I could have jumped across. No, nah.
I think we all know where this is going, so let's just skip to the end.
47 freaking deaths. Moving on.
Jesus.
There's another way I can break this cycle of endless fighting between us. I can go back to where it started. I can undo my greatest failure.
He means you, Prash.
You know what? If I'm gonna suffer through this, okay, you're gonna suffer with me, okay? I ain't cutting all of this. You're gonna see how much I suffer for this content, bro.
And now for me to stop me.
All right. Okay. All right. Cortex Island, 1996. I think I'm going to leave it for the next video. Oh my goodness. Anyway, if you like the video and want to see me suffer more, okay, please leave a like, comment, subscribe, hit the bell icon, and help the channel grow. And yes, guys, I know what's coming next, okay? I've seen the shorts, and I've watched the video. I know what's coming next, and it's going to be a whole lot of death. Whew. Anyway, I am Captain Rum Panda, and have a wonderful day, guys.